down on my knees again tonight. I'm hoping this prayer will turn out right. See, there is a boy that needs your help. I've done all that I can do myself. His mother is tired. I'm sure you can understand. Each night as he sleeps, she goes in to hold his hand, and she tries not to cry as the tears fill her eyes. Can you hear me? Am I getting of the boy he'd like to be. I try to be strong and see him through. But God, who he needs right now is you. Let him grow old, live life without this fear. What would I be living without him here? He's so tired and he's scared. Let him know that you're there. Can you hear me?
So